Will everyone please rise for the entrance of the official party, the national colors, the Hanahan faculty and staff, and the Hanahan class of 2021. Please remain standing and silent throughout the national anthem and the exit of the national colors. You may be seated.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the commencement exercises for the 61st graduating class of Hanahan High School. To the students of the class of 2021, say congratulations and thank you for all that you've done for your school and community. I would like to ask you to join me in thanking some very important people that helped make this day possible for you. Please hold your applause until I introduce each of them. Dr. Eddie Ingram, Superintendent of the Berkeley County School District. Mr. Dion Jackson, Superintendent-elect. Dr. Karen Whitley, Chief Human Resources Officer. Ms. Amy Fulmer, Chief Administrative Officer of School Services. Ms. Diane Driggers, Chief Technology and Infrastructure Officer. Dr. Anthony Dixon, Chief Administrative Officer of School Services and also the Interim Chief of Academics and Innovation. Dr. Glenda Levine, Chief Diversity Officer. Ms. Ashley Smith, Chief Financial Officer. Mrs. Katie Orvin-Tanner, Public Information Officer. School Board Member representing District 3, Dr. Crystal Wigfall. School Board Member representing District 9, Ms. Kirsten Tanner. School Board Chair representing District 5, Mr. David Barrow. And our own School Board Member, 1990 graduate of Hanahan High School, Mr. Michael Ramsey. Last but certainly not least, our wonderful teachers and staff, guidance department, custodians, and administrative team. Please give all of these very important people a hand. The class of 2021 is loved by many, as is evident by the number of people here today in the Coliseum and many more watching at home. The 2020-21 school year has been a little different this year, no doubt. Last year at this time, most of us had never heard of the term blended learning. Our students learned with our excellent teachers, our students' team with our excellent teachers provided a learning experience that maintained the high expectations that graduates of Hanahan High School have always received. Not only was the class of 2021 challenged, but they were able to succeed and are ready for the next chapter in their lives. This school year has taught you that no matter how difficult the circumstances, you'll be successful. And by living through the challenges presented, you can overcome any hurdle that may get in your way. Continue to pursue your dreams and be the best employee, husband or wife, son or daughter, friend or neighbor. Your legacy as Hawk alumni will be one that the next 60 classes will be looking to follow. Please continue to support the school that will forever be on a hill amidst oak trees. I am proud of each and every one of you and looking forward to all of your accomplishments that your future holds.
Hello and congratulations, class of 2021. We've been through one crazy year and a half recently, but we pushed through and finally made it to the culmination of 4 years of all of our hard work at this school. After all the stressful projects, occasional sleepless nights, and the more than occasional cries, it all pays off today as we graduate and we prepare to move into the next phase of our lives. Whether that means going to a new college in the fall, going directly into the workforce, or anything else, we made it, and for that, we should all be proud of ourselves. As we get ready to take this huge step and walk the stage, I would like to reflect on the past 4 years we have spent at Hanahan High School, and how that time has shaped and guided us towards today. When we were freshmen and taking our first steps into this new school, we didn't know what to expect or what was to come. During our time here, we had many new experiences. We learned new things about ourselves, new interests, new hobbies. Many of us probably didn't come in with the same idea as what we wanted to do with our lives as we are leaving with now. We developed that here. We made connections and new friends, and in many cases, family. If I was me in my freshman year, and I hadn't grown as much as I have, I probably wouldn't be speaking in front of you right now. I wouldn't have had the courage or drive to even submit this reflection speech in order to have this opportunity. Freshman year, I vividly remember thinking to myself, don't even raise your hand to answer questions in class. I thought I had to keep my head down and not make waves. But because of my time at HHS, I grew to feel like a part of this community. I learned to be more outgoing, express myself more, be proud of who I am, and make friends with others who would like me for me. This school also helped me learn about who I wanted to be. Through its many classes, clubs, and activities, I learned so much more about my interests that would help me figure myself out. As a class, we had the privilege of taking a wide array of classes from the core and STEM areas to electives like computer science, theater, art, teacher cadets, media tech, and chorus. There was something for everyone to learn, to grow, to become who they are. I would like to thank all of the teachers, coaches, counselors, administrators, custodians, and everyone else that is a part of this staff for helping guide us. All of you made genuine connections with us, even making us feel like family, who we could always come to, whether for advice, answers, or even just a laugh. And I would like to thank you, my fellow graduating class of 2021, for being my community these past 4 years, and being a community to everyone else here. Whether to each person you were friends, acquaintances, or even kind of rivals, we did this together, and we will graduate here, now, together. So thank you. And go Hawks!
The salutatorian of this class is a student who has excelled academically while taking a number of honors, AP, and dual credit courses, and has been honored as a Who's Who of Hanahan High School, a Wall of Fame Award winner, South Carolina Junior Scholar, Trident Technical College Dean's List, a Junior Marshal, and the Principal's High Honor Roll for all 4 years of high school. This student has actively participated in a number of clubs and organizations at Hanahan High School through serving as the student body vice president, the Renaissance Club treasurer. This student is a member of the National Honor Society, Beta Club, Quest Academic Competition, Renaissance Club, and JV Volleyball. Our salutatorian volunteers at the Restoration Community Church and Charleston Ronald McDonald House Junior Board. Our salutatorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellows Scholarship, Warren O. Pinckney Scholarship, Clemson University Palmetto PAC Scholarship, Patricia Kennedy Memorial Scholarship, and the CECUS Dean's Engineering Scholarship, and many others. This year's salutatorian has earned the Berkeley County Honors Certificate and the State of South Carolina Academic Honors Award. In the fall of 21, our honoree plans to attend Clemson University Honors College and major in civil engineering. Congratulations, 2021 salutatorian, Hanahan High School's Kelly Ann Cochran. Kelly, as you are coming forth, we ask your family to also please stand to be recognized.
Over the past couple of years, I have probably heard about how much I should cherish my high school years more often than I can count, and that they will end up being some of the best 4 years of my life. I have always hated this notion, because how could any portion of one's life that was spent in math class be considered a highlight? I know that there are moments of high school that we will all wholeheartedly cherish for the rest of our lives. Teachers, faculty, and staff members that we will forever be indebted to for their lifelong lessons and memories, and friendships that have molded us into who we are today. However, we were all also forced to endure a high school career that no one before us could have even fathomed facing. We gave unprecedented and unforeseen circumstances entirely new meanings, and many of our expectations fell flat on our faces. Therefore, today I urge you to refuse to believe that you have reached the end of one of the greatest chapters of your life. Rather, know that this has been the preface to whatever story you dream of telling with your life, and that you have the freedom of following it down any path that you wish. You might utilize the guidance offered by teachers and counselors to further your education towards your chosen path, or you might harness the skills you developed in your years of classes to enter the workforce, chasing the career that you dream to fill your story with. From moving halfway across the country to searching for a job, we will all use our prefaces to write the plots of chapters that we cannot begin to imagine. We will push on in our lives, building relationships, progressing in our careers, and traveling to wherever our stories might take us. We will face greater challenges and divisions than our world has ever seen, but we will overcome them as we fight for the justice, the equality, and the good that we know our world to contain. Each and every one of us has a world of opportunity at our fingertips, one that demands nothing short of an embrace. We might not yet know where our stories will take us or which chapter will follow next. However, knowing our high school journey to be the starting point for all that is to come, there will be nothing to stop us from moving forward towards the success and happiness that we all deserve.
The valedictorian for the 2021 graduating class of Hanahan High School is an outstanding student who has maintained academic excellence each year of high school. This student has taken a number of AP, honors, and dual credit courses. This student has maintained principal's honor roll every semester of high school and is a four-time Breakfast of Champion honoree. This student serves as a student council body treasurer, president of the Renaissance Club, and treasurer and secretary of Hanahan's International Thespian Society. The valedictorian is a national merit finalist. The student has earned the Mr. Hawk Award, Who's Who of Hanahan High School, multiple department awards, Hanahan High School Hall of Fame Award, Trident Technical College Dean's List, National Honors Thespian Award, and AP Scholars Award. This academic leader is the recipient of the Berkeley County Honor Certificate and South Carolina Academic Honors Award. Our valedictorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellow Scholarship, Berkeley County Exchange Club Youth of the Year Scholarship, Evening Exchange Club of Charleston Scholarship, Warren O. Pinckney Scholarship, Benjamin Wofford Scholarship, Seekus Dean's Engineering Scholarship, Clemson University Palmetto PAC Scholarship, Clemson University National Merit Scholarship, and many others. The valedictorian plans to attend Clemson University Honors College and pursue a major in bioengineering. Congratulations to our 2021 valedictorian of Hanahan High School, Mr. Ethan Ryder Wood. And Ethan, as you come forward, we ask that your family please stand and be recognized.
This is yours. I'm going to put this around your neck. Congratulations. Thank you.
Okay. Yaksumesh, everyone. My name is Ethan Wood. To begin, I'd love to express the great pride I have for our class. Academics, sports, fine arts, you name it, we excelled at it. We have legendary duo Raven Colbert and Luis Olivares attending USC in Los Angeles in the fall. We've had a record-smashing track and cross-country seasons led by our seniors. And to be completely unbiased, the highlight of the year was definitely Miss Rogers' theater troupe absolutely demolishing the competition at festival. The unique identities each person had to offer all conglomerated into a remarkable graduating class. Moreover, I have some thank yous that must be thanked. To my family, thank you all for loving me more than I could ever need. To the above and beyond teachers and staff, thank you for not only being a shoulder to lean on, but also a guardrail to keep us on course. Lastly, to my friends, new and old, thank you for showing me the extensive range of companionship, from steadfast might to gentle tenderness. Now, let me tell y'all a little bit about me. I have this pretty impressive streak of about 5 when it comes to getting gas with 0 miles left in the tank. I just happen to know for a fact that a 2015 Mini Cooper S can drive at least 5 miles, I like to call them bonus miles, actually, when I'm running on empty. My parents are not the biggest fans of this talent, though. Upon reflection, this situation feels a little too familiar. With a car, there is only a simple game of risk at hand. But when you put yourself in place of the machine, the circumstances become detrimental. Through the first half of high school, I fell victim to this rash way of life. I thought I would find myself completely burned out week after week because I wanted to excel at my studies. I thought pushing everything else aside was just a part of hard work, merely blind, troubled logic behind a valiant intention, obsession, in other words. Over time, I learned working toward a goal or perfecting a passion isn't about pouring yourself into it at the sacrifice of life, the sacrifice of health, mental and physical, the sacrifice of relationships with those dear, the sacrifice of experiences that cannot be recreated. Hard work is striving after a purpose whilst not letting that purpose define who you are. We are defined by love, through love, and of love. An easy lesson that came to be the moment humanity came to be. As someone who forgot this good sense, I implore you that you don't let it be forgotten and live to remind others of it as well. Whether it's your career, your lifestyle, your schoolwork, do not let whatever that something is replace life's blessings. Remember, better late than never. To end, I have a rather jagged conclusion to this talk, only because I have known how to end my graduation speech long before I wrote it earlier this week. It is a message of encouragement that I heard for the first time in eighth grade from Dunder Mifflin revolutionaire Michael Scott. May your hats fly as high as your dreams. Thank you.
We are very proud of the accomplishments of the class of 2021. To date, this class has been offered more than $3.5 million in scholarships. This class has 14 Palmetto Fellows eligible scholars. All of these persons had to achieve a score of at least 1,200 combined critical reading and math on the SAT, or 27 on the ACT. Rank in the top 6% of their class at the end of their sophomore or junior year, and have a GPA of at least 3.5, or scored at least 1,400 on the SAT, 32 on the ACT, and have a minimum 4.0 GPA. Palmetto Fellows recipients, please stand. Join me in applauding the outstanding achievements of these 14 students. You can sit down.
The Academic Honors Award is presented by the South Carolina Department of Education to graduates with outstanding academic performance throughout high school. Each person must achieve a minimum score of 710 on the SAT verbal or 690 in the SAT math, or an ACT score of 30 in English or 33 in math. The class of 2020 has 15 recipients. Please stand and be recognized. You don't know. All right. We continue to encourage student enrollment in honors and AP level courses. Several years ago, the Berkeley County School District put a curriculum in place that would award graduates with a Berkeley County Honor Certificate for earning a minimum of 28 credits with no grade below a 77. Earn 4 credits in each of the core areas during high school. Complete at least half of the core subject at the honors dual credit AP or IB level. Take 4 courses in the core areas to include English and math during the senior year, and graduate having earned 2 AP or IB credits or the equivalent in dual credit courses, 3 credits in foreign language, and graduate with a minimum GPA of 3.7 on the South Carolina Uniform Grading Policy. This year's class has 37 students who have earned the Berkeley County Honor Certificate. Please stand and be recognized. Our Wall of Fame features students who score 1,100 or better on the SAT combined critical reading and math, or a composite score of 24 or better on the ACT. This class has 56 such persons. Please stand and be recognized. As you go forward, continue your outstanding performances, class of 21. Way to go.
Distinguished members of the Berkeley County School District Administration and the Berkeley County School Board of Education, Hanahan High School faculty and staff, Hawk parents, families, and friends, I'm honored to present the young men and the young women of the 2021 graduating class of Hanahan High School. Ms. Amy Fulmer, Chief Administrative Officer of School Services, these young men and these young women have all met the requirements set forth by the South Carolina State Board of Education for the state high school diploma. They now await your official certification of their diplomas. Again, I present to you the 2021 graduating class of Hanahan High School.
It truly is an honor to celebrate with you today. Will the Hanahan High School class of 2021 please stand? I have verified with your faculty and administration that you've met the requirements for the high school diploma. Therefore, by the authority vested in me by the state of South Carolina and the Berkeley County School Board, I do hereby certify these diplomas and pronounce you graduates of Hanahan High School in the state of South Carolina. You may be seated. Ethan Ryder Wood, Berkeley County Honors. Kelly Ann Cochran, Berkeley County Honors. Luis Miguel Oliveras, Berkeley County Honors. Christian Alexander Rogers. Keller
Grant Rogers. Davria Malene Aguilar, Berkeley County Honors. Georgiana Paige Bellinger, Berkeley County Honors. Evelyn Nayela Bolanos Mora, Berkeley County Honors. Daniel Fletcher Bunch, Berkeley County Honors. Ashley Lynn Canaday, Berkeley County Honors. Wyatt Daniel Carhart, Berkeley County Honors. Rafael Castellanos Ramos, Berkeley County Honors. Raven Alexandra Colbert, Berkeley County Honors. Olivia Nicole Conville, Berkeley County Honors. Dylan Samuel Covella, Berkeley County Honors. Tyler Matthew Cromer, Berkeley County Honors. Jack Adams Dantzler, Berkeley County Honors. Tajay Sheldon Davis, Berkeley County Honors. Wilhelm Ethan Davis, Berkeley County Honors. Rachel Maxine Driscoll, Berkeley County Honors. Adia McKenzie Dunn, Berkeley County Honors. Jackson Douglas Farmer, Berkeley County Honors. Kalise Renee Cornerens, Berkeley County Honors. Seth Thomas Long, Berkeley County Honors. Eva Helen Marquez, Berkeley County Honors. Joshua Aiden McCarty, Berkeley County Honors. Jason Juan Nguyen, Berkeley County Honors. Sarah Elizabeth Nicholas, Berkeley County Honors. Jonathan Thomas Perryman, Berkeley County Honors. Ralph Harvey Pambide Kindo, Berkeley County Honors. Hayden Scott Reese, Berkeley County Honors. Riley Alicia Reyes, Berkeley County Honors. Grace Alexandra Robinson, Berkeley County Honors. Zachary Scott Santarelli, Berkeley County Honors. Chempriya Singh, Berkeley County Honors. Joey Lynn Elizabeth Steigner, Berkeley County Honors. Alexandria Meadow Swan, Berkeley County Honors. Helen Tran Vo, Berkeley County Honors. Jasmine Mahina Layla Wilson Tootie, Berkeley County Honors. Robert Lee Akers III. Nicole Bibby. Joshua Connor Beards. Nicholas Kalen Black. Robert Eugene Blackman III. John Lucas Blankenship. Zoe Nolani Bohannon. Samantha Nicole Brakeley. Grant Douglas Broom. Amanda Cameron Brown. Nathan Augustus Brown. Renee Eileen Brown. Robert James Brown Jr. Travis Santel Brown Jr. William Arthur DeMar Bryant Jr. Kai Daktari Buffalo. Julian Thomas Bukowski Cox. Hannah Jane Chelton. Olivia Grace Cockrell. Aaliyah Ann Connor. Caroline Rose Conyers. Stephen Craig Cook Jr. Archer Ezekiel Cooper. Hunter Thomas Cornell. Jesse Pierce Cornwell. Leslie Marie Craig. Emma Grace Cumby. Kayla Skye Cummings. Cynthia Fernando Denev. Donovan Solwa Driver. Mustafa Nora Galil Ali Elnor. Colin Michael Enos. Adolfo Angel Espino. Caitlin Ashley Evans. Nicholas Daniel Fagley. Kayla Brielle Ferreira. Megan Porsche Freshwater. Jordan Joseph Finfinger. Leo Garcia Gutierrez. Alexander Keith Getman. Zachary Ray Goodyear. Gerald Gerard Grant Jr. Noah James Greenewalt. Hector Diego Guerrero. Yusuf Waleed Hamza. Isabella Paige Harper. Tamikia Nakia Hart. Aiden Johnson Hatton. Dijon Jalen Hawkins. Bomaro Diego Hernandez. Alex Michael Harriet. Sandy Gabriella Hershey. Zacchaeus Raquan Holmes. Alec Zane Howard. Owain Abdavid Hughes. Elijah Hunter Westbury. Sean Kaimani Jackson. Rihanna Maesha Jefferson. Coleman Carl Jenkins. Raimundo Jimenez Lopez. Gabrielle Risardi Joda. Amber Lee Johnson. Asia Jade Johnson. Hannah Rochelle Johnson. Travis Andrew Jones. Damian Faith Judy. Zachary Lee Lamb. Claire Avery Langdon. Joshua Christopher Litwin. Charles Joseph Lohr IV. Caleb William Laverde. Brian Fulong Mai. Keith Michael Malecki. Jaylee Ethan Mann. Ryan Houston McGee. Kaylee Lynn Maluso. Jason Patrick Metz Jr. Houston Spiegel Miles. Riley Daniel Mills. Austin Paul Mitchum. Mohammed Khalifa Mohammed. John David Moore Jr. Christian Wayne Motley. Grayson Robert Newberry. Swan Ton Nguyen. Jelani Uzziah Israel Nicholson. Cameron Alyssa Owens. Rakumar Patel. Rickon Dixit Kumar Patel. Yash Amit Kumar Patel. Georgia Brooke Patterson. Nathaniel Dean Patton, Jr. Amin Fernando Perez Soriano. Lara Cuvee Pham. Marco David Panetta. D'Angenique Charisse President. Natalia Marie Ramirez. Ayana Nicole Redford. Caitlin Elizabeth Reeder. Summer Rose Reeves. Jajane Cameron Richardson. Justin Dirk Rigby. Grayson Lynn Risen. Jimmy Mejia Roblero. Antonio Enrique Rodriguez. Sebastian Rodriguez. Lillian Abigail Schultz. Haley Elizabeth Seba. Caleb Lynn Seba. Nancy Carolina Segovia Melendez. Carrie Elise Sheffield. Jonathan Gabriel Shelton. Manuela Samoas de Alcantara. Ryan Dean Singletary. Alaysia Michaela Smalls. Lindley Hafet Smith. Marcus Owen Smith. Braylon Dean Smith Moore. Eric Thomas Sorensen, Jr. Madison Taylor Southerly. Michael Lee Spear. Haston Reed Stevenson. Andrew Christopher Stewart. Jordan Alexandria Summers. Kieran Emily Sumter. Caitlin Elizabeth Swartz. Micaiah Melissa Tureen. Samuel Eric Tice III. Thank you. Victor O'Neill Velasquez Gavaretta. Johan Magdiel Velasquez De Leon. Alejandro Tomas Palacios Vera. Logan Peyton Verdery. Malachi Narokaz Williams. Logan Anthony Wilson. Reese Luke Wilson. Skyler Robert Wiley. Nicholas Herminio Young.
Congratulations to the class of 2021 at Hanahan High School. If you all could please stand. At this time, if I could have the class of 2021, move your tassels. Everyone remain standing for the singing of our alma mater.
And we will always try.